empowerment has no universal definition, with different cultures and societies having their own different definitions for different contexts. It is a rather complex term to describe. Keeping all such ideas in mind, Resolute AI has never failed to allow us women leaders to express ourselves by having more control over our lives, participation in decision making, freedom to make our own schedules, learn new skills, and gain self-reliance.
I hope we continue to mentor and support our friends, our sisters, and our colleagues.
On this Women's Day, talking about gender equality, I must say that ResoluteAI.in has many more women leaders than any other companies I've seen so far. And I must say that I'm proud, or rather glad, to be a part of this organization. And I would like to see many more companies encouraging or empowering women to climb the ladder and be successful in their respective fields. And why not, right?
I'm really glad to work with such a company which has a work culture wherein a woman leaders like us has the opportunity to balance household work as well as office work very efficiently.
Resolute has always given us the freedom to experiment new ideas. There's always an environment of motivation around us. The balance begins to emerge when both men and women are treated as leaders. It's all about the ways of working and supporting each other in this organization. That's what Resolute AI is all about.
Glad to be the part of Resolute AI family. Thank you for always empowering women leaders.
Resolute AI empowers all the women leaders to prove their self and make the change.
As we all know, Women's Day is about celebrating accomplishment of women. So this day, I would like to take an opportunity to talk about how ResoluteAI.in is helping women to build their career. In our company, women are always encouraged and empowered to find workplace success. And it is always made sure that women are encouraged, supported, and included, which makes us to have a strong job performance and job satisfaction. Thank you.
Happy Women's Day to all.
Happy Women's Day.